Put it in my mouth.
She said, put it in her mouth.
In my mouth.
Yeah. I mean, her motherfucking mouth.
What's up, y'all? It's the Beer King back again for another beer tasting. Right now, I got me a Game Day Light. This is actually a 7-Eleven beer that was given to me by my local 7-Eleven partners from down the street. They actually just gave it to me to try it out. But, you know, today, this is not a primary topic of today because it's 7-Eleven. Today, we're going to talk about some other beers. I'm going to try several beers today, but pretty much, they're all like almost the same thing, but they're different, all right? Tastes like Budweiser. Anyways, today, I'm going to talk about ales, all right? I wasn't a big fan of ales. I barely started drinking them when I started doing the beer tasting stuff. As far as lager, draft, whatever, right? First time I had an ale a while back, it was a Sierra Nevada pale ale. And honestly, I thought it tastes like shit. You know, it tastes like someone dropped a cigarette butt inside the bottle and I drank it. I ended up puking that night. I don't ever puke when I drink beer. But anyways, since I've been doing this, I've gotten a little better taste for it, right? But as I've been doing this, I've noticed that you have all kinds of damn ales, right? Blue Moon, you got this Blue Moon, I know this is a common ale beer, pretty good, Belgian White, you know, big ass bottle, I haven't touched it yet, kind of intimidated, plus it cost me $10, I don't want to waste a beer if it cost me $10, then you got the Spring Blonde White or Wheat Ale, right, this is more of a clear ale, I guess, by Blue Moon. I got Dead Guy Ale. An Orange Brood by Rogue. I've actually had this one for a while, but kind of intimidated to drink that as well. You know, it's got all these different ales and different texture too. You can tell some of them are cloudy, some are clear, some are medium. But our topics of the day is these ones. The White Hawk, that's an IPA ale. You got the Blue Heron, the pale ale. And you got the Red Tail Ale. So pretty much, this is what we're gonna do today. I'm not doing these ones, gotta be all shit-faced by the time with it. I'm even done filming this, so today we're gonna focus on these three. Take a sip of this real quick. Right, so here we got this company, Mendocino Brewing Company. That's located in Hopland, California. You know the trip? Is, you know, California has the most brewery companies in the United States, over almost 300 brewing companies. What did I say about California? We a bunch of drunk motherfuckers over here. But we got a lot of good beer, right? So this is how we're gonna kick this off. Pretty much gonna pop one open, try it, pop another one open, try it, and kind of like pour them in glass. I wanna see what color is, but what's the one I should start off with, right? I mean, what's cool about this company is that the you know, you got the Red Tail, a hawk predator, you got the White Hawk predator, and all of a sudden you got this Blue Heron. Okay, how you go from hawks and eagles and shit to a damn pelican or whatever bird with long legs and a beak? What kind of shit is that? Come on. You know, if you want your man to be a manly beer, you want a fucking pelican on your damn beer label? Come on. And this little message, put an eagle, bald eagle, you know, maybe a sea eagle, a sea hawk or something. But that's not a mountain bird. And so I'll start with this one. So right now I'm starting with the Blue Heron Pale Ale, Mendocino Brewing Company, right? I'm not too fond of ales, especially pale ales, but let's check it out. Pour it in here real quick, just a little bit to see what... Look like regular beer to me. Right? Let's try it out. This is actually really good. It's really good. I'm stunned talking shit about this beer's label at the damn fucking pelican or whatever the hell's on this label, and it's good. It's not bad. It's really good beer. You know, this is the first I haven't really tried too many pale ales. I've been trying other ales lately, but this is a really good ale. I'm stunned. I actually like this damn ale. Take one more hit. Not bad. Not bad at all. Pretty good shit. Alright. I'm gonna keep this one last because that's the one that IPAs are pretty potent. I got this dirty ass glass. See what happens when you have your kids do the dishes? Look at that shit. They don't do shit right. I'm glad I ain't drinking from this shit, but I'm still gonna use it. So right now we're doing the Red Tail Ale Legend. I guess this is the main beer from the brewing company too when I was checking it out on the internet. So this is the Red Tail Ale Legend. It's a little darker. Oh, it looks like piss to me. And, you know, this looks like when you drink a lot of beer, this is what your piss looks like. And this is when you take vitamins, this is what your piss looks like. But that's a little different color. That was good. So let's try this ale out. Shut down again. I don't know if it's the brewing company, the brand, or the ale, but I like this beer. It's a good beer. I think it's the company, because I've tried other ales and I didn't like them very much. But this is a good ale, the Red Tail Ale. It's pretty good. I'm gonna be all shit-faced by the time this shit's over. Oh well, fuck it. So far, I give both of these beers thumbs up. You know, they're pretty good. Pretty good beers. But the ales I've always had problems with, the ones I haven't found one that I like yet. Really, I haven't really finished an IPA ale. Right? Did I say that shit right? IPA, Indian Pale Ale. Tried a few of them. Never finish it. The taste, that bitter aftertaste gets to me. It fucks with me and I can't handle it. So let's try this one. It's a little bigger glass, because I couldn't find two other ones like that. So now I'm trying the White Hawk IPA. See what color this shit is. Oh, it's fun. They're actually all different colors. This one's real light. This one's looks like you've been pissing a lot, drinking a lot of beer and pissing. And this one's just a little lighter than that one. So let's try this out. Wish me luck, because I can't fucking stand these IPAs for the most part. And I know how you motherfuckers be drinking that shit anyway. But let's check it out. That was a big swing. IPA that I fucking like. It's a fucking miracle. I really. This one that was to have a real. If you ever had an arrogant bastard, right? That's a fucking nasty, strong ass ale beer. I don't know if it's an IPA or pale ale or deal ale or green ale, or shitty ale, but that was nasty. This. And a few other IPAs I tried, I didn't like. But this one, it's not bad. It's not bad at all. White Hawk. And I think the White Hawk is actually, they call it a West Coast Cassades hops. Maybe it's made a little different. Something, a little lighter maybe, but it's just pretty good. I actually like it. It's not bad. So this is a Mendocino Brewing Company. You know, I got the Red Tail Ale, the Legend. Give it two thumbs up. The Blue Huron, the Pale Ale. Okay. The beer was good, but what's up the damn pelican, you know what I'm saying? And it looks kind of fruity to me, and I'm not saying whether you drink the beer is fruity, but this that burger is kind of fruity, looks like a damn ballet dancer or something, right? Then you got the White Hawk Select IPA. This is a killer bird, the killer predator, right? No one fucks with the hawk in the sky, and this is a good beer. Alright, so... this is Mendocino Brewing Company, right? Check up on the internet, you know. They haven't been around for a long time. They're in NorCal, they're located in NorCal, along with a bunch of other little breweries. But this is a good beer. It's pretty damn good. I don't have any complaints about it. Tastes good for IPA. All right, so it's not bad. Not bad at all. All right, so. Again, the brewing company is Mendocino Brewing Company, located in NorCal near Clear Lake somewhere. Try it out, you know. I mean, maybe if you already tried them out before, you know, let me know. Let me know what you think. I know they got a lot of other beers that they brew too, and I haven't really, you know, seen those ones around where I shop, but check it out. All right, so pretty much today, I actually like all these damn beers. None of them can't complain about. Even the 7-Eleven brand right there, Game Day. So, again, this is the Beer King. Give a little episode of some beer tasting right here. You know, all I gotta say is don't drink and drive. Drink responsibly and don't be a dumbass. Right? Let me know what you think. Hit me up. Comment. Hate. Talk shit. Whatever you want. I got some other things coming up. More interesting things. And we'll see what goes from there, right? So, Beer King out. Late.